Hi, and welcome to another edition of What Is It Wednesday with the Delta Cultural Center, and I'm Cliff, your host. Now, today's What Is It Wednesday is a little bit different, because instead of focusing on a specific historical item or place, I decided to bring you behind the scenes here at the DCC and show you what goes on when one exhibit comes down and another one comes up. Now, the Carol Boss exhibit has already been removed. She's a wonderful artist. I hope you had time to come by and see her work. And in just a few weeks, we're going to have another exhibit take its place. And what you see happening behind me is what goes on every time this occurs. Brad is going along. Any holes in the wall or any other thing that might have been up there that looks bad, he's either removing or painting or over. And then a brand new fresh coat of paint will come up and we'll have a new exhibit magically appear. Now there's actually a lot more work to it than that, but since we only have a minute, I just wanted to show you one part of it. So I hope you enjoyed this What Is It Wednesday with the Delta Cultural Center, and I'll see you next month.